owner. What? This guy's got to own the company. This guy here. Oh, yeah. Why? Because he's rich. He's a freaking millionaire. This guy. Oh, yeah. How can you tell? Look at him. What? Look at him. I'm looking. What do you see? Regular guy?
Did the presents? Yep. You did the family thing? Yep. What else did you do? Big round of applause. Is it the kind of fragilistic expialidocious? No. No. Oh, man. Come on, let's give them their money back. Blood. No, then you honk. You can do better. Absolutely. Go ahead.
She looks like a very nice girl. She is. Well, then why did you break up? Well, it's kind of personal. But we're all adults here. Well, we're all adults. I'd like to know why you broke up with Chris.
Okay, I'm going to tell you. Okay, this is in this line. All right, go ahead, tell me. And she called it profit love.
Said, Sir Elmer.
Somebody here knows me. Maybe I can get a ride.
So you start off here with some of the basics. Got a few wrinkles, throwing some wrinkles, got, you know, he had some glasses, so you got the glasses,
right,
so, you know, you do the mustache, and okay, that looks good, is that the guy? And he'd be looking at this going, well, I don't know if it's quite, I think the hair is a little bit longer there. Okay, well, that's fine, maybe he had, you know,